charge a virtual credit card for a reservation that was paid for online, start by clicking on the Reservations tab in your extranet. You can find reservations for which you would like to charge a virtual credit card by using the search box or by adjusting the date range in your reservation schedule. Reservations that were paid for online will be marked Paid Online in the Status column. You'll also see a virtual card label under the Total Price column. Once you've found the correct reservation, click the guest's name or the reservation number. This will take you to the reservation details page. Under the guest payment overview section, you'll be able to see the status of your virtual credit card and its total balance. If there are any charges that weren't collected and need to be paid by guests at the property, you'll see these below the guest payment overview. When you're ready to charge the virtual card, click on View Credit Card Details. You'll need to enter your username and password. On the next page, you'll be able to see the virtual card status and other important details such as available balance, account number, expiry date, and CVC code. To charge the virtual credit card for the reservation amount, all you need to do is enter these details into your POS machine. If you're still having trouble charging your virtual credit card, click on Learn More for helpful resources, including frequently asked questions. You can also visit the Partner Help Center for more information.